Alright, time to grind some rails. What's up guys, my name is Flares, and welcome back to more Let's Play Ratchet & Clank for the PlayStation 4. In the last episode, we made it here to Planet Gaspar, and infiltrated the Blarg stronghold here, and obtained ourselves some grind boots. So we're gonna use them now. Boom. Boom. And boom. All right, not bad. Up the stairs we go. More of these guys to go. Is that the way I'm supposed to go? There's like two paths here. What's down here? Oh, jetpack. Okay, well, pick up this raritanium. Okay. Very good. Make our way across here.
Hey Lombax, I'm here.
Huh? Who's whispering to me? I'm exploring over here. Just leave me alone.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Are you really?
I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all Blarg kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Well, that seems like an easy way to get a jetpack, so let's do it! I'm all for it. And while I'm thinking about it, I should refill my stuff here. Alright. So, we're gonna fight some brains. Or some things.
You can find brains growing in egg sacs or in a fully grown telepathopus.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one! Nice work.
Yeah, okay. This is gross. Ratchet's right. I don't know why it keeps telling me, you know, giving me the on-screen, hey, press your trigger button, but... I don't want to do it that way. There we go. Get rid of you. Break this open. This is super gross. I'm glad it's not actually me that's doing this stuff. This is gross. Okay, can I jump and then throw a bomb in his face? Where is this leading? Here. And then up here. I actually almost didn't make that one. Swing shot, swing shot. We've got six of them so far. Boom! Throw this in your face. Throw that in your face. Throw this in your face. And that in your face. Ooh, twofer. Yeah, okay, I get ya. You didn't want me to get a twofer. Jerk. Asshole. Okay, got some health up here with that nanotech. Can get another brain here. Yeah, look, it's looking like we're gonna have to fight what are these called? I already forgot. That's like how Ooh, level up. Very nice. Oh, actually, we're gonna have 10 of them right here. Cool. Don't need the health. So I can come over here and just bam. Ooh, nice. That is not the button I meant to press. Whoop. Whoop. All right. Let's go obtain a jetpack then.
A deal's a deal. Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top secret Drek Industries info pact. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier.
And is that... What is that? I'm not quite sure what this thing is here, but I suppose we'll find out. So we need 20 brains now. Holy crap. Oh man. Okay. That's actually kind of neat. And by kinda, I mean it's completely neat. Boom! Okay. I just like making my own sound effects. All right, here's a fun part. We get to kill things now.
Mr. Zergon is here. I
Ow. Ow, that does way too much. Give me a moment. I got this Groovitron thing I want to use on you. Look at Squidward's interpretive dancing. Am I not? Oh my goodness. This is somehow working, and I'm not sure how. Cool. I didn't kill it, though. Would have been cool if I killed it at the same time. So, okay. So, killing them gives me 3 at the same time. Okay, that's a good thing to know. Probably not actually going to be any faster doing it that way. Okay, cool. So, anything on this thing? Or am I just kind of taking a pit stop here? I didn't really need to land on this thing. Oh, look. Thing I can hit. And have another brain. All of the brain! Let's get on over here. Boom! All the bolts. All the bolts. Ratchet wants all the bolts. And another holocard. I'm okay with this. Boom! Okay. You're right behind me! Didn't know where he was. Okay.
I've done a lot of difficult things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus, 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 telepathopus. I'll see. Hey, looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Collect its brain! I'm all for this. I mean, I don't want to. I would rather not kill the poor telepathopus. Oh, you're gonna make me fly after you? That sounds difficult.
Mr. Zergon is here.
Let me just fly back here.
Mr.
Zergon. Haha, another level up.
Mr. Zircon lives only to kill.
There we go. How many brains was that? A lot. I have no idea how many, but it was a lot. Boom! There was health there. Give me the health.
Hey, I just realized. If I'm a scientist and I spend all my time studying brains, I should introduce myself at parties as a brain scientist. That sounds much more impressive than a assistant Blarg outpost consultant.
Look, I can stand all the way up here, and this looks kind of cool. I would appreciate having some charge to this jetpack, though. Maybe I should slowly descend upon my enemies! That felt very pleasing to do, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, you suck. Let me just shoot you in the face. Wee. I like didn't even hit the thing, but okay, if you say so, I'll take it. All right, let's go. Anything hiding out around here? Not really. I guess I'm gonna head over this way.
Ouch, that one hurt.
Yeah, I'd say. All right, let's get out of here. Oop. Okay. We're making progress, I swear to it. Anything hiding out up here that I can by chance reach? No? Okay. Ow, that wasn't supposed to happen like that. So how many more telepathopuses do I have to defeat before I can call it quits with this brain scientist guy? It's kind of freaking me out, to be honest. What's he gonna do with his brains, man? Is he actually just gonna, you know, do what he said and, like, stop the person who keeps stealing his whatever from the refrigerator? And what if Drek finds out? Like, what happens then? What do we do then? There are so many bolts here. So many bolts. Ow. Just mash the square button and like you just kind of hit everything. It's pretty grand. Okay, let's get some brains, or a brain, rather. Which means we have 5 more to get, which shouldn't be too bad, I hope. We've been doing good against these telepathopusses, so hopefully it's not too bad. We got 1 more here, which I'm gonna guess he has 3, and then there's those 2.
What?
That's kind of funny. Ow. Give up, Lombax. Oh, God. Yeah, don't do that. Good thing I have this jetpack. Otherwise, that would have ended up being very messy. It's still going to end up being very messy. Give me Mr. Zircon and the Groovitron. And... this is a bad platform to be standing on for this. Gonna be honest. I'm gonna go over here and hope that he follows me. Please follow me. I need Mr. Zircon back and a Groovitron. Wow, direct hit. That's the first one to kill me. Okay, so I still have all my brains. I just gotta get over there now. Could I by chance... Let's get a Mr. Zircon out and a Predator launcher. Hopefully this platform's a little easier for me to maneuver on. I love Mr. Zircon. Oh, I jumped into that one. There we go. Is there still more? Oh, there's a gold bolt there. I guess it was worth it. I was trying to, like, gently go into it and then, you know. Yeah. I guess I could have used this turret against it. That probably would have been easier. I don't know. I'm dumb sometimes. Alright. Off we go. Aerial combat. Don't have any ammo for this thing.
Where's that last pack?
Mr. Zircon delivers a symphony of pain. Flee before Mr.
Too many enemies to deal with.
Better find some nanotech.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. There's some. Alright. We got something going on here. Let's see here. Let's get Mr. Zircon back out and take a direct hit to the face. Let me chuck a Groovitron over there. Damn it! I was really hoping that wasn't gonna happen.
Sweet brains. Come to Papa.
Why is that my checkpoint spot? Oh well. At least I can kind of, yeah. I can words. I guess I'm just gonna keep collecting brains because there's still brains to collect. Can I... Boom! Why are there so many brains, though? Ow, do not knock me off, please. Even though I can just fly back up. Is that some raritanium? That was some raritanium. I have 11 pieces of raritanium. I wouldn't call that too much. What? That's a huge one. Why is it so big? So I'm honestly just want to guess that I'm going to end up having to fight all of them anyway. And I need to get up higher. There we go. Okay. Is that the pad over there? That sure as heck is. I don't think I can make it on that little... Actually, what am I talking about? I totally can. Boom. 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 Did I win? No, not yet. Give him one more. The taste of the old grenade to the face. Let's get over here and let's take it on. All right, we want Mr. Zircon, and I think the combustor will work. This is working surprisingly well. And now I'm out of ammo. I'm holding the wrong button. And there we go. That's that. We have 29 brains. Out of 20. Out of the brains that we needed, we have more than enough. There are so many over here. What the heck? You know, I'm gonna go find that brain scientist dude after I come up here. Yeah, look at those bolts. Look at the bolts fly. Get some health too. I don't know how badly I needed it, but... Let me just land here. And do it again. Anything hiding over here? No? Seriously? Totally looks like a good spot to hide something. Can I land on you? Okay.
The Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Sorry for what? Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
What is that? That's my question. 10 out of 60? Holy bejeebus. I think I'm going to go ahead and do it. But I think we're going to go ahead and speed it up. And I'll meet you guys back here. We'll be right back. Ooh, gold bolt. I'll take that. And a lot of ammo. I will accept that. Very cool. God. So only missing those three brains, I got 12,000 bolts. Wow. Look at how many bolts I have. This is ridiculous. I have to go find that last one, though. But since I'm here by the Gadgetron vendor. Oh my goodness, we have 19 pieces of Raritanium. And we can buy the Plasma Striker, so we might as well do that.
Oh, I just might make my quota this week.
The Combustor leveled up, so we can upgrade it a lot more. That's for sure. I think we're going to go here, 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 and here. There we go. Got that. I could do this one as well. But I think I'll hold off on it. The fusion grenade's got another one, so might as well do that. Been using Mr. Zircon a lot, so might as well give him some love. I'll go for this one. More inactive Zircons can be stored without a fight breaking out. Increasing ammo. Good shit. Good shit. I'll go around this way. And that'll use up all the rest of our Raritanium.
Ratchet acquired a plasma striker. The pseudo-spectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them?
Ooh, this one, yes. I love this one. That's gonna be some fun. Press L1 or R1 to switch pages. Okay. Just gonna put my... I don't even know what I want to put on. Huh. Can I get over here? Have I been over here? I have not. This is a new area. Okay. So I think I just found where I needed to go. You pick this up, hit you. Where is that link to? Over here? Down here? Oh, there's a gold bolt over here. Maybe that's what this is for. I'm not actually sure. Oh, there's the... Ow, jerk. Get off of me. Okay, there's one more brain and I did see it, so. There is a lot of stuff going on. Let me. I almost fell into the lava. Mr. Zircon, come back. Brew Vitron would be nice to have. I'll just go with Combustor. It's weak, but I'll use it. Might as well, right? Alright, let's try this again. So we've got a button up here. We've got a button down here.
You found them all.
And we grabbed their last brain. And there's that. So let's get over here, grab our gold bolt. And we can go back over to the scientist and get our reward for getting all of the brains. Excellent. That's just another turret. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything else for us over here now that I grabbed basically everything. Would have never guessed that was over there unless I actually decided to go and check. So, glad I decided to go over there and check the other part of the area. I ended up finding an area we hadn't been to even. That's cool.
Looks like you got them all! And now to create my army.
You mean use them for the betterment of Blargkind?
Yeah, sure. Get ready for a reckoning, Daryl! Stealing my tuna sandwich right out of the fridge! Boy, did you mess with the wrong blog!
What is our reward? I still don't know what this is.
I designed a useful little gadget for you. Slam down your wrench and the box breaker will destroy boxes all around you. Then pick up bolts from a much greater distance. It's almost as useful as a telepathopus brain.
Oh, sweet! Actually, like the upgrade I was talking about at like the beginning of the game. So let's go find an area that actually still has some boxes in it that I haven't destroyed. Here we go. So from afar, he says. So like right here. What? That's so cool. All right, I'm cool with that. And with that, I'm gonna fly my way back over here towards our ship, because I think that finishes everything we have to do here on Gaspar. Let's just check. Yep, that cleared everything. There's this one part in the southern part of the map, though, that we apparently haven't been to? Let's find out. Oh, whoa, what is this? And there's a gold bolt here. Okay, so if I found this gold bolt, I have to get it now. So, what do I have to do here? Ooh, we might not be able to do it yet. Oh, wait, I have mag boots. I was about to say, I don't think we can do it because we don't have mag boots yet, but I have them. Let's give it a shot. I think that's what I like the most about this reboot, remake, whatever you want to call it. This reimagining of the game is they definitely streamlined it. And I like it a lot. Ooh, I can actually like... Okay, so gliding with Clank is not a thing, but I can actually like double jump off of that as opposed to the original game.
And Clank dodged hazards and made their way into the secret Blarg lair. Because exploring is fun.
He's not wrong. I think my biggest problem, though, when I keep talking about this this remake is I'm comparing it to the original game and not the future installments that happen after this game when I'm talking about the mechanics.
Need some nanotech.
No, that didn't work at all. Can I just, like... fly? Can I fly? Alright, we gotta do this again. And again. I was up in the air! Concentration mode has been activated. That fire was approaching me rapidly. That's for sure. Raritanium, nice. 3 pieces of that. Give me that. Good stuff. That's what you think. Poor suckers. Alright, let's just use this to spray you guys down. Hope you guys don't mind. But I just totally hosed ya. Asshole. Why didn't we make our robots impervious to fire? That's what they're thinking. Like, every time I use this gun, that's what they think. Oh, come on! Please checkpoint. Thank you. Thank you for checkpointing me in a reasonable place.
Keep them away from those tripads!
The tripads are already activated! Yes, till death, do the part. Or something. I don't know. I just say words and hope that they make sense. All right. That also deactivated the force field around the gold bolt. Rock on. Gold bolt is mine. We're making some good progress on these gold bolts, that's for sure. And with that, yeah, look at that. We've explored all over this place now. How many gold bolts was that, though? I don't even, like... I can't... Am I able to check... I don't think I'm able to do that without going out to the... the other map. Okay. Well, we need to check our hollow cards, because we should have a whole bajingas of these. Cool. Which, that will unlock the Omega variant of the Raptor Launcher for purchase in challenge mode. We got a bunch of duplicates as well. So we can actually go ahead and... we could do the Pyrocitor set, I guess. I don't actually know which sets I should be finishing and which ones I should just wait on. It's not that. I want to trade duplicates. Let's get this one, which is Clank. That'll increase the number of bolts we earn. Good stuff. And then let's do Rilgar, which increases holocard drop rate. And that's gonna do that. I don't think... no, we didn't. We didn't find any Rhino cards around here. Well, that's fine. Perhaps we will have to return later to do that. For now, I think it's about time we call it quits. My recording... oh my goodness, my recording has been going for a long, long time. Honestly, this is probably going to get split up into multiple episodes. We'll just have to find out in post. So, with that, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and if you didn't, hit that dislike button, let me know why down in the comments. But if you did enjoy it, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already so that you don't miss future episodes. You can also comment down below and letting me know what you did like about it. Hopefully you appreciate me getting that upgrade for our Omni Wrench just as much as I do, because, like, that's ridiculous range, plus bolts just kind of fly to you, that's pretty great. But, until the next one, guys, my name is Flares, and I will see you in the next one.